Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm sharing this very unique and beautiful silver painted leaf design cushion cover. This design is very easy to make, and if you want to give ethnic touch to your room, then it would be a great idea. So please keep on watching, and if you're new to my channel, then do hit the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to stay notified as soon as I upload a new video. Now to start with, you need to first make the silver color, and for that I'm using this Fevicryl silver dust and I'm adding the binder in it, which is also of Fevicryl. You need to mix it well so that there are no lumps and till it converts into a liquid-like consistency. So I'm drawing a random design first using a pencil. I have taken this navy blue silk fabric for painting, as blue and silver combination looks just awesome. Now place the cardboard under the fabric before starting to paint. This is quite a simple design and it doesn't take much longer to complete. Thank you. So now I have completed my painting and I'm using a silver paint marker to apply dots on the top of all the leaves. So my designer cushion cover is completed and this is how beautiful it looks. I hope you like this design. Please let me know in the comment section if you do, and I'll be back with more such creative and interesting videos for you guys. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.